In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix the Windows 10 update error with the code 0x8007041d. This error usually shows up when you're trying to install updates on your Windows 10 computer. This video will guide you through some simple steps to help you fix this problem. First, let's make sure your date and time settings are correct. Sometimes, incorrect time settings can interfere with Windows Update. Look at the bottom right corner of your screen, where the time is shown in the system tray. Right-click on the time and select the option that says Adjust Date and Time. A new window will open. Scroll down until you see the option called Additional Settings. Under that, click the Sync Now button. This will make Windows check the correct time from the internet and fix it. Wait until you see a check mark, then you can close the window. Now that the date and time are synced, let's move to the next step. Click on the search icon or the search box near the start menu and type in the word Troubleshoot. From the list that appears, click on Troubleshoot Settings. A new window will open. On the right side of this window, look for a section that says Other Troubleshooters. Click on it. You will now see a list of troubleshooters. Find the one labeled Windows Update. Click the Run button next to it. This tool will scan your system and try to automatically fix any problems with Windows Update. This may take a few minutes. When it's done, close the window. Next, let's use a built-in command to scan your system files and fix any problems it finds. Click on the search icon again and type in CMD. You should see Command Prompt appear as the best match. Right-click on it and choose Run as administrator. If a message pops up asking for permission, click Yes. In the Command Prompt window, type the following command, sfc/scannow. Make sure there is a space between sfc and /scannow. Then press Enter on your keyboard. This will start a system file check. It will take some time, so just be patient and let it finish. It will scan your system for missing or damaged files and fix them if needed. Once the scan is complete, you can close the Command Prompt window. Now, restart your computer. After your computer starts back up, try running Windows Update again. If everything went well, the error code 0x8007041d should be gone, and your updates should install normally. Thanks for watching.